Oh, come on, cheer up. Not every cheddar gets the English cheese quality mark.
No, but...
Perhaps your taste and texture wasn't quite up to it.
No, there...
Well, I can see you're not a foreign cheddar, so perhaps your general quality wasn't consistent enough.
No, it...
Look, it's not so much the winning, but the taking part.
But I haven't taken part.
What?
I just got here. I missed the bus.
You... Give me that. And stop that violin. English cheddar. Only the best is up to the mark.